What's up? Seth Morris with Under a Buck Productions. Got my boy Kaiser with me. Just catch that. Close the foot through that. Spill all over. I'm still drinking. Getting back. Motherfucking mistake. He's buffoon in the truck. Alright. Seth Morris, Under Buck Productions. Got Kaiser with me rolling in the back seat. We are headed to a pond here. Northeast of Spirit Lake. And we're going to go out and try and rip some bass. We're out there a couple weeks ago, but haven't been able to get out there again in the last couple of weeks because of rains and just stuff going on. So haven't fished in a while. Be nice to get on the water. We've had some good luck there, catching a lot of smaller ones, but do have some big ones in the mix. I'm going to bring Kaiser. It's always a challenge to fish with him because he eventually wants to get in the water, see what's going on with any fish that happen to catch. And yeah, so we'll see how that goes. But
seems like I lose one of those worms every single time out here. Not bad. Yeah, just a little fella. Fought pretty hard. Dirty motherfucker. Nope. No, Kaiser, no. Get in here. Hey, get out of there. Out of there. No. No, get out of there. Get out, go. So, first two casts I got one. The first one, I absolutely... There's a bite. The first one, I lost him. Fish on. Nice. There it goes. Again. Are they swallowing it? Kaiser, out of there. Three casts, three would have been fish. Nice bite right now. This bugger. A nicer one. Whoa, feisty. Not bad. No, guys, no. Get out of there. Get out of there. Hey, stay. Come here. No. Stay. Hey, right here. No. 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 Losing control now. Stay. Get out of the dirt. No, no. Another nice one. Kaiser, get out of there. These fish aren't even bothered by my dog going in and out of the water. All about the same size. Kaiser, get out of there. Another decent fish. Oh, bugger. All right, bud, we'll get you back in the water. No, guys. No. Good boy.
Thanks for watching. Click here for more information. Now, enjoy the next 30 minutes of ad-free music.
Oh. Stay out of those weeds. No, 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 Kaiser, no. 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 Get out of there, fucking dick. You prick. Get out of there. No. Another, about the same size. Kaiser, no, get out of there. Kaiser's loving it. We're loving it. Storm coming. Trying to catch a few more of these before it gets here. Nice, it's fat. No, 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 no. No, Kaiser, no. No, get out of there. Here we are in August, very end of August. 27th, 75 degrees at 324. And we're ready to go hunt and fish some, or hunt for some pheasants. Stoked to do that, but can't yet, so we stay occupied on the pond. This is a dog training area, and it is public, so we're both loving it. You don't want to be saved. Just about every cast we're getting one out here. One of the there's one. Get out of here. Oh, just a little fella. Kaiser, get. No, back. No, stay. No. No. Kaiser, back. Get out of there. No. Alright, well, they aren't all the same size. Bugger. There we go. Tore them up a little bit, but just young and spry. Good coloring on that. Bait. No. Kaiser, you're gonna have to go. Come on, get out here. Yeah. Hello? No, what'd it say? Is it coming like straight down or is it going sideways? Okay, alright. I'll get out here soon. I'm catching them like crazy. Yeah, do that. I'm catching them like crazy right now. Probably because of the storm. Alright, see ya. Alright, so wife checking in on me. She said that storm's gonna catch us. I think we got one on, maybe. No. I'll head in here in a couple minis. I don't think I have a choice, really. Ooh, and it's so hot. I'm gonna get railed. I do not want to be struck by lightning.